This is the tale of Mr. Morton. Mr. Morton is who? He is the subject of our tale, and the predicate tells what Mr. Morton must do. Mr. Morton walks down the street. Mr. Morton walks. Mr. Morton talks to his cat. Mr. Morton talks, "Hello, cat, you look good." Mr. Morton was lonely. Mr. Morton was. Mr. Morton is stuck down the sentence, and what the predicate says he does. Mr. Morton knew just one girl. Mr. Morton knew. Mr. Morton grew flowers and curl. Mr. Morton grew. Mr. Morton was very shy. Mr. Morton was. Mr. Morton is stuck down the sentence, and what the predicate says he does. Mr. Morton wrote Curl a poem. Mr. Morton wrote Curl replied in the afternoon. Curl replied by a note. Ha ha ha. Mr. Morton was very nervous. Mr. Morton was. Mr. Morton is the subject of the sentence, and what the predicate says he does. Cat stretch, some bee found, a neighbor chases him.
Come here, kid, come here.
If it is completed when you know what the subject is. Mr. Morton knocked on her door. Mr. Morton knocked. Mr. Morton sat on her floor to see the sat there and roared. Mr. Morton was a nervous man. When Paul opened up the door, he ran! Mr. Morton climbed up the stairs. Mr. Morton climbed. Mr. Morton ran. Mr. Morton was very sad. Mr. Morton was. Until Pearl showed up with two lovers who says women can't propose. Now Mr. Morton is happy.
Pearl and the cat are too.
They are the subject of the sentence. And what the predicate says, they do.
Yay!